Well, a suspect wanted by the FBI out of Las Vegas was captured this week in central Iowa. A Polk County Sheriff's deputy spotted the suspect at the Come and Go in Altoona Friday afternoon. And when the officer pulled up, the fugitive took off running. He was captured shortly at a nearby storage facility across the street. And the suspect was wanted on drug and weapons charges. He will be extradited back to Las Vegas.